guys, how are you today? Do you feel fine? Everything okay? Welcome to Rosso Model Channel. What a wonderful day today. Today we will paint the interior part in two tone, red and black. So first we will start in red, we will paint some of the part in red, and after that with black, and then we'll mask it and everything. And also in this video I will show you how to flocking with the powder, flocking powder by Hero Boy. I will show you how to make it. We will flock all the area and it will be very nice. So let's paint the part together today. I hope you enjoy, I hope you feel good today. The body is already done. You see me do it in the last project. I have a few places that I need to paint in black, and that's it. But now, most important, let's see how we will handle with the interior parts. Ta-da! Let's go. So yes, guys, we are ready to paint a few parts in red. I use a Rosso FX from Zero Paint. It's a demonstrate leather, a Ferrari look. It's look amazing. We will paint, and after that, I will show you how I mask it and paint in black. Okay, let's start. Enjoy! So this is the first layer, guys. Now we will let it dry a little bit and we will do the second layer. Yes, the second layer. I wait 10 minutes. Now it's the time for the second layer. The same technique, light coat. Verify to paint everything. Amazing color. Wow. This is the dashboard and the central console. No need too much. Look how the paint is flow. Like Zero Paint. Thank you very much, Zero Paint. Thank you for a wonderful paint. Okay, everybody see, we done. Let's back to the table, I will show you how to mask it and paint it in black. So yes, guys, after it's cured, look how amazing is it. Wow. Now what we do, we will mask in this area and paint this area in black and also a few area here. And that's it. See how I mask it and enjoy. First of all, what I'm doing is I take a big piece of masking tape like that and put on the area that I don't want to cover. Okay? Like that. Now what I'm doing is try to make a gap. Okay? Wait and see. I take my lovely tool, I flit it a little bit and then take it out. Okay, everybody see? I take it a little bit out. I
take it a little bit out and then I make sure I'm in the right direction. Okay, very good. Everybody see? Very easy task, guys. Just play with the masking tape. If you not feel safe, you can flit it over, take it out a little bit more, and again, same steps. Okay? Do it wisely, push the masking tape inside. This is very important when you're masking, to verify the masking go inside in the place. Awesome. Everybody see? Now I will take a sharp blade, fresh one. Okay, I verified everything in the place. I will replace a blade. I have a few, as I told you, in each project I replace a 10 blade, maybe more. Okay, I have it here. Take your time, do it slowly, and now start cut it. Okay, very slowly. You see, very, very slowly. Awesome. Okay, another direction. I go inside. Okay? Why? Because I want the masking tape after that I cut will go inside. Look. Very good. Now this area. Now we can remove it. Okay? Look over there also, and then after that I will push the masking tape inside. Wait, look now what I'm doing. Push the masking tape inside. Okay, this is the best way to mask parts. Very good. Okay, everybody see it? Now in this area I will also make a masking tape and cut it over there, also over there. We'll see where I need to cut. Let's look also. What do you think? I will take scissors, cut it over there. Like a pro. Okay, also over there I see that I don't need too much, just this area, so I will cut it out. Yes, in the shape. Everybody see? Now all you need to do is mask this area. Okay, take a big masking tape again. Mask all this area. Start from here. Okay, put it like that and mask all the area. All the area will be in masking, and just the area that we want to paint. This is a two-tone color and it's awesome. Okay, do you see? Masking tape is inside, and now I'm very happy to paint with you the part. Okay, small part, small part. Do you see that over there? I need to put a masking tape over there. I want this area in red, and also this area, and a few inside. Okay, so what I'm doing, look, take a small masking tape, also by Tamiya. And start play it from the bottom to the top. Okay, look, very good. Yes, exactly in the place. like that. Now I will flit it and then I will cut what I don't need. Okay, also this area I want in a black, in a red, so I will take masking tape and put all the area over there. Okay, I want it will stay in red, so it's good, very good. Masking time. Once I get from this area, again same story, take it from here, it will hold the area and all the remains will stay in black. Okay, I'm gonna take the other piece. This one, delicate work, guys. Delicate work. Look how amazing is it. Delicate work. Okay. Now I see that I have area here that I need to cut because I want it in black. Okay. So what I do? What I do is I take a sharp blade and cut this area. Cut this area. Will be in black. Okay, everybody see what I'm doing? Very good. Look, now it looks perfect. Okay, now all this area will be in black and the other area will be in red, and it's awesome. So let me organize everything. We paint it and we mask it off. And after that, we also paint this area in black. And after that, I will show you how to make a flocking. People, I think, love flocking. Let's do it together. I will show you what I use. And that will be all for today. So yes, I'm ready. Now we will paint the in black. And after that, this part. In black also, and then I will show you what I do it. Stay tuned. Okay, only a little bit paint, okay? Only too much. This coat, don't be bothered, the paint will get under the masking tape. So after it's cured, now it's time to remove the masking tape. A very easy task. Just remove the masking tape. Do it slowly. if you can, you do it with the hand, do it with the tweezer or something. And look, it's awesome. Look how it's amazing. Two-toned, guys, two-toned. Super easy. Just mask it and paint. I know that many of you know how to make it, but this is for the people that don't know. I think it's very nice. Let's make a test fit together and you will see the result. I put it on a cube, double side. Let's take the car, put it inside and see how it's going. Look, awesome. I give him a nice effect of a semi-gloss. Let's demonstrate the letter. Now we can continue. So, everybody understand how to make it? Let's remove the masking tape over there and see what we get. If everything okay. Yes, it's good, it look good. Okay. How are you today? Do you feel fine? Look. Over there inside, you see, we have a little bit red. I will do it with the panel line and it will be equal for everything, but this is more or less the result. I hope you enjoy today. And now we're not going anywhere because now we will do the flocking. Okay, let me organize everything and I will show you how I make it. Yes, the interesting part of this video is how to make a flocking. Do you see that I put over there a masking tape because I don't want in this area the flocking powder? But here, I will make everything with the flocking powder and you will see how it's going. Okay, this is what I use from a flocking powder from a Hero Boy. It's a black one. Look how it's come. Okay, I use a white glue. Little bit water inside. I mix the glue with the water and after that what I do is just verify everything okay. And we start to put the glue with the water. It's a new one, so let me see. The glue is a new one and I need to cut it a little bit. Where is my cutter? Yes. I need to glue it. Okay. Now it will be good. Okay. Now what I'm doing, put little bit glue inside with the water. And you can flow. I mix the glue with the water. And it's very easy to make it with a little bit diluted. Glue, okay? Like a milk. Everybody see what I'm doing? New technique from Russell Model. I don't know if it's new, but this is the first time that I show you. I know that many people they do it on YouTube. This is how I do it. Sometimes I not use the flocking, I use a texture paint from zero paint. This time we will do it in the old fashioned way, with flocking powder, everything. Okay, this is more or less the white glue. Okay, before I will start, I want to, this is the tool that I use for the flocking. I put inside the flocking and start make it. Okay, but I do it inside box because it's a mess around and all the flocking it can go onto your workbench, so do it inside. But first let's put the glue on the interior with the brush. I take brush like that and start make it. Okay, I put glue on the brush and start paint it. Okay, very easy. Paint everything. with the glue. It will not be cured. Don't worry, it takes time to cure. So you can do it. Everybody see? Flocking time. Look, how much easy is it? Yes. Verify that all the places with the flocking, also where the door and ups. Okay, very good. Now, in the center, it will be the console center. So I will remove the glue a little bit. You see? Now, I will take cotton swab and clean this area because I don't want here a flocking, okay? Even if I have a little bit, it's okay. But I don't want too much because I want glue here the console. Everybody see what I'm doing? If you miss some area, don't worry. You can do it again and again. Yes, excellent. Now, what I doing? It's flocking. Okay, also this area I don't need, so I can wipe it up. Okay, and clean my head. Clean my head. Okay, now we can start what I'm doing. Put it inside on the box. Okay, everybody see? Inside in the box. Very good. Now I open the flocking. Take flocking inside to my wonderful tool. I take with my hand, no problem. Look, and start playing with it. Look. Feel everything. Until everything will be in a black and it will be nice carpet. Nice carpet for the Ferrari. Okay, play with it. Take your time, like all the modelers do. Take the time, okay? Flocking. Rule of flocking. Play with it. If you need to put more, put more. Don't be shy. Okay, you can flip the area and put the flocking over there also. It will fill everything and it will be awesome. Do you see how amazing it is? Okay. Look, I play with it. I see that I need a little bit more here. So I will put more. Not a problem. It's very cheap. You can find it on the Hero Boy shop. I hope that you can see what I'm doing. I play with this from all direction. It will bring the closer look that I get. If you miss some point of flocking, you can use again the glue and continue on, okay? Look, over there I miss a little bit. Okay, so what I'm doing? Take a little bit glue, put, and again with the flocking, easy guys. You can shake it, play with it until you be satisfied that everything with the flocking, and it's awesome. Okay. Now the most important thing is not to touch it until it will be cured. I think 1 hour, 2 hours. Okay, don't touch it because you leave a mark. That's all, guys. Flocking time. After that, you can flip it and take tick, 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 and it's ready. Wow. I will do a little bit here and here, and I will show you the end result. So guys, yes, after it's cured, you can see the result of the flocking. It's amazing. It looks very real and nice. The dashboard is already made a little bit. I put the air vent, air condition. I will play a little bit with the small detail over there, and I will show you. The central console is also made. I make it this area in carbon fiber from all the button, and it's, you can sit over there, and it looks fantastic. Look. Yes, yes. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoy. I know that I not show you many things today, but in the next part we will do some magnificent trick on the seats over there, and I will show you how to make it. Also, we will do the wheel in the next project. I already painted in black. Now we will add the logo and things like that, and also we will do the brakes, okay, the caliper brakes. So take care, have a good day. I hope you enjoy today from this video, and I will see you soon. Bye bye, and enjoy the style.